Thank you. I have to go back to
the masturbation. Oh, yeah. We'll be a little while outside.
No, I wouldn't be doing that anyway, Jericho.
Yeah. No matter how bad things get in your life,
and hope we're out tonight. Yeah. I want to live long enough to see somebody from the Green Party, the only real party, become president. Which is why I signed up Dean Thun earlier today. You owe me 15 bucks. And while I'm at it, I apologize for giving your son a Red Bull during rehearsal. I don't have any kids. I thought kids drank Red Bull. I running around all hyper and shit. So if you take two things, actually take three things with you tonight. The first is, don't ever give a kid Red Bull. Got a plane off at 30,000 feet. Don't. The second is, no matter what, it is better to be alive. He's got to tell you that. I don't have to tell you that. I'm supposed to be up here like, hope I die before I get old. I used to hear that and go, what the fuck? That's fucking stupid. I hope I get old before I die. And finally, and this is the most important thing, my friend, my brother, all our brothers, they hate blood. Always one of the nicest, kindest, smartest people ever to walk the face of the earth. And we could not escape together as long as we did without him. And we miss him, and we want him back. We now return you to your regular scheduled property.
Yeah.
shit he did. You may not know this, but every time Dave Blood used to save these things in the 700 Club, a return postage guarantee, and every time you would find a heavy object, he would keep these things going.
Or a live roach.
Yeah, he once sent a live roach to the mail to the magazine The Plain Truth, so.
Thank you.
like 10 minutes. Heads up, everyone. Yeah. And to find some music for us. I don't know, there's music in Texas. They got these stations in Texas, they're called the X stations, and they're actually broadcast from Mexico, and they're like 5 million watts, and they blur it out like every dial. And he went on this exploratory trip for the sake of all of us, deep into the heart of Red State, deep into the heart of Texas. I know dipshit president is from Texas, right? I know, actually, I think he was spawned in the bowels of the earth, you know? In 1971, guess this one, 2 years before Roe vs. Wade, George Bush got his girlfriend randomly pregnant and he paid for the abortion. This is true. A hippie from that Selena chick. He also came back with this. And it's by the Leroy Brothers, so Spider-Man.
Michigan met me long for Wisconsin. I'm living in Wisconsin, although I'm in PN. I'd be in Wisconsin if only I knew the way. Refrigerator's running,
Wisconsin.
The clock strikes 12,
Wisconsin.
I wish I could fly,
Wisconsin.
I'm walking on air,
Wisconsin.
Refrigerator's running,
Wisconsin.
The clock strikes 12,
Wisconsin.
I wish I could fly,
Wisconsin.
I'm walking on air,
Wisconsin.
I'm living in Wisconsin, but only in my mind. The fields, the grass, the farms I pass, the little country it made me long for Wisconsin. I'm living in Wisconsin, although I'm in PA. I'd be in Wisconsin if only I knew the way. Refrigerator's running,
Wisconsin.
Clock strikes 12,
Wisconsin.
I wish I could fly,
Wisconsin.
I'm walking on air,
Wisconsin.
Refrigerator's running,
Wisconsin.
The clock strikes 12,
Wisconsin.
I wish I could fly,
Wisconsin.
I'm walking on air,
Wisconsin.
I'm living in Wisconsin. In my mind, the fields, the grass, the farms I pass, the little country in me long for Wisconsin. I'm living in Wisconsin, although I'm in PA. I'll be in Wisconsin if only